Part two of the turtle rescue, since after my first video, I had no shortage of people pointing out that you should always help the turtle cross to the side of the road that it was facing towards. So my bad on that first one. Look at the size of this thing. Seriously, this thing is enormous. I don't think you can get much farther. Pull back into that shell. Oh man, I get it. It's scary. But hopefully, now that I've moved it to that side of the road, I've atoned for all the sins that I did to the last turtle when I picked him up out of the road and put him back on the far side, the side that he had come from.